Hi guys! I know what you're probably thinking. I look fucking terrible. Hey, I've been lazy today, so I'm kind of still in my pajamas. My hair is kind of a mess, but that's beside the point. I feel like shit. So for this video, I kind of wanted to do a health type video where I talk about my health issues and what I've been dealing with lately. Because I kind of want to document them. They're not major health problems, but it's just something that I kind of want to document and keep an update on. Lately, for the past 3 to 4 months, I've been dealing with acid reflux and heartburn issues. I've been dealing with acid reflux and heartburn issues, which make it difficult to eat certain things because they give me heartburn. As of late, it hasn't been that bad. Like, I was on medication every day to keep it at bay. It wasn't working, and I felt like I was taking the medication for too long, for about 3 to 4 months, and it even says on the box, don't take this for more than like 4 weeks without consulting a doctor. So I was like, I need to stop taking this because I feel like shit every time I'm on it. So I stopped taking it. A month later, which was like a week ago, I went to the doctor and was like, oh yeah, my heartburn's actually doing better now that I stopped taking it. But now I'm having like stomach issues. When I eat certain foods, sometimes my stomach just starts hurting. And I've noticed that every time I have milk, my stomach just starts hurting. I don't know if I'm becoming lactose intolerant as I get older or what. The doctor recommended I just track my dietary habits for a week and see what's causing the stomach issues. I mentioned that my heartburn wasn't acting up anymore. And of course, with my luck, as soon as I say that, so I went out last night to a restaurant I've been to before, and I ordered something that I've eaten there before. I eat pretty much the entire meal. And as soon as I'm finished, my chest starts hurting, my upper back starts hurting, and my arm starts hurting. And at first I'm like, am I having a fucking stroke? So I kind of just chalked it up to heartburn, which that's probably the worst it's ever been. The fact that it was causing me so much pain in different areas was terrifying. It went away about 20 minutes later, but my stomach was very upset. And that didn't go away for another hour and a half to 2 hours. I have no idea what was going on. All throughout today, I've just felt terrible. I had coffee this morning, which I don't normally do, but I'm thinking that's one of the reasons why I feel like shit, and I just don't feel that well. And I was super shaky earlier, so I'm pretty sure it's just all the coffee. For now, I'm tracking my dietary habits to see what's upsetting my stomach, and I'm kind of getting a good viewpoint of what's upsetting my stomach and what's not. I think a lot of it has to do with certain bread. I've noticed pancakes have been making my stomach super upset lately. Tomatoes and anything tomato-based, which suck. Fucking love that shit. So I've tried to cut back on that. I'm not gonna totally cut tomato-based stuff out of my life, but I'm trying to cut back on that. I've definitely had like cereal soup with like milk in it, and I was fine. I don't really know on that one, but it just really sucks because it makes me feel really ill. So today is kind of just a relaxed day and a take it easy kind of day. This is a topic I wanted to cover, and I thought, what better day to do it when I'm not feeling all that great? I will keep you guys updated if anything major changes, but who knows? It could just all go away and I'll be fine in the next couple weeks. I don't know. My body is weird. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know this probably was kind of a boring video, but it's kind of just an informative thing for myself. I hope you guys still enjoyed this type of video, and sorry you had to stare at my hideous face. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bye! The smoke lingers after fire.